How many bones does a shark have?
0.
Yes. Unlike fishes with bony skeletons, a shark's skeleton is made out of cartilage. Cartilage is less dense than bone, allowing sharks to move quickly through the water without using too much energy. Sharks use their gills to filter oxygen from the water. They are a special type of fish known as elasmobranches, which translates into fish made of cartilaginous tissues, the clear gristly stuff that your ears and nose tip are made of. This category also includes rays, sawfish, and skates. Even though sharks don't have bones, they still can fossilize. As most sharks age, they deposit calcium salts in their skeletal cartilage to strengthen it. The dry jaws of a shark appear and feel heavy and solid, much like bone. These same minerals allow most shark skeletal systems to fossilize quite nicely. The teeth have enamel, so they show up in the fossil record too. Do sharks have tongues? Sharks have a tongue referred to as a bacihyle. The bacihyle is a small thick piece of cartilage located on the floor of the mouth of sharks and other fishes. Not all sharks have the same teeth. Mako sharks have very pointed teeth, while white sharks have triangular, serrated teeth. Each leave a unique telltale mark on their prey. A sandbar shark will have around 35,000 teeth over the course of its lifetime. Do sharks ever sleep? While some species of sharks do need to swim constantly, this is not true for all sharks. Some sharks, such as the nurse shark, have spiracles that force water across their gills, allowing for stationary rest. Sharks do not sleep like humans do, but instead have active and restful periods. Do sharks have feelings? Not likely. In sharks and other fish, the parts of the brain related to feelings aren't developed enough to produce a smile. Some animals do apparently show feelings such as happiness, anger, and fear. In sharks and other fish, the parts of the brain related to feelings are much less developed than in some mammals. Which organ helps sharks to float? Sharks mainly rely on their large oil-filled liver to stay buoyant in the oceans. This is one of many ways that sharks are able to remain buoyant in the water without a swim bladder. What color do sharks hate? Since sharks see contrast colors, anything that is very bright against lighter or darker skin can look like a bait fish to a shark. For this reason, he suggests swimmers avoid wearing yellow, white, or even bathing suits with contrasting colors, like black and white. Do sharks scream? Unlike their noisy neighbors, sharks have no organs for producing sound. Even their scales are modified to allow them to slip through the water in ghost-like silence. Are sharks blind? Their study shows that although the eyes of sharks function over a wide range of light levels, they only have a single long wavelength sensitive cone type in the retina, and therefore are potentially totally color blind. Thank you.